Thank you, Ansley. And while you were asleep, a fire happened in Macon. SNS on Riverside Drive caught on fire around midnight. And shortly after, firefighters arrived. Fire Chief Shane Edwards told us they were able to put the fire out around 2 in the morning. No one was hurt. The chief added the fire started in the kitchen, but they're not sure what caused the fire.